I found myself dreaming in silver and gold, like a scene from a movie that every broken heart knows. We were walking on moonlight and you pulled me close. Split second,
forget me.
Disappeared, and I was all alone. I woke up in tears with you by my side, a breath of relief, and I realized, no,
hey, you alright?
We're not promised tomorrow, so I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose.
Problem. You don't care about getting hurt. But you know how I'll feel? I'll be devastated. And if you die, I will literally go out of my freaking mind. You see, death doesn't happen to you, Lydia. It happens to everyone around you, okay? To all the people left standing at your funeral, trying to figure out how they're gonna live the rest of their lives now without you in it.
So I'll kiss you longer, baby.
You have to come back to us.
Any chance that I get.
There's no way we're getting through this without you.
Make the most of the
minutes. You have to wake up.
Love with no regrets. Let's take our time to say what we want.
Thanks.
Use what we got before it's all gone. No, we're not promised tomorrow. So I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose
you. And Lydia would never run an eye because of styles.
I'm gonna hold you.
Lydia, I've had a crush since the third grade. And I know that somewhere inside that cold, lifeless exterior, there's an actual human soul.
Sometimes some little things you wouldn't think would be a good combination end up turning out to be a good combination.
Lydia, come.
Just go away.
What's wrong?
Look, I don't need anyone seeing me cry.
Oh, come on. Care if people see you cry, all right? Especially you.
Why?
Because I think you look really beautiful when you cry.
So I'm gonna love you.
Lydia, come on. Come on, Lydia, wake up.
It needs to be someone who can pull you back. Someone that has a strong connection to you.